Next on the list will be Niveda on the keys part 2. Let's welcome her on the stage.
She is going to play again a Trinity song, Hungarian dance for those who are learning keyboard.